Well, the Bethel men's soccer team is attempting a world record tonight. The Pilots will try to play the longest futsal game in history. Futsal is a form of indoor soccer. The record is 32 hours and 20 minutes, but the Pilots plan to play 35 hours straight. As you can see, they're having a lot of fun out there with it. The guys had plenty of support, even some background music to keep them going. They're hoping to not only break the record, but to use the event to raise money for their team mission trip to Brazil.
It's still going fun. I don't know how long fun will be going for until like cramp and muscle soreness comes in, but we got competitive guys on the team, so I mean, they're still going hard 6 hours in.
These guys are committed, they love playing, and so this is a good test, a good way for them to fulfill their mission. You know, we have a mission as a team, and so we want to do everything with excellence, to glorify God, to play the game, to serve one another, and to celebrate.